As a tribute, musicians took part in what they call Taps Across America. It's time for reflection while musicians played taps at 3 this afternoon, local time. Musicians were outside of all local Fleet Farm locations playing taps. Local 5 was at the location in Oshkosh observing Robert Ballmer playing his instrument. Taps Across America started during the pandemic in 2020 and quickly became a tradition all across the nation. Well, one local